Alright, we're here at Anime Sundays. It's Tekken game on Noor versus Surat. 55-51. That brings them within three. Aji's team down three. Hits another one. Aji's team down two, 1 minute left. Noodle with the ball, they can just run the clock out if they want to. They're probably gonna foul. Or, and one, got it! And one by Surat. They're up four. That was clutch. All right, switch over here real quick while the free throw's going on. I'll tell you guys if you made it or not. 42 seconds left. This spot. Oh, we pulled it. Oh, barely hit the rim. Tim with the rebound to Norris. 33 seconds left. Hawk is up two. It looks like they're fouling him. All right, they caught it. So Norris headed to the line. 27 seconds left. Back over here. I believe he missed the free throw. But, oh! Hit off the side of the glass. Outlet. Did they call foul? They call foul, loose ball foul on Faisal. It might be 1-1 here. Switch back over. 64-62. So the, oh, turn it over! Hadi with the steal! Hadi, is he fouled? Was he shooting? Was he shooting? He's gonna talk to the other ref. Let's see what they say. Oh, Jeff said on the floor. Jeff said on the floor. Hold on, they're talking about it though. They're talking about it right here. Looked like he was going up to me too. It looked like he was going up to me too. Intentional foul, two shots? I have not seen that call in such a long time. They called an intentional foul, two shots, and the ball. So D-Squad is down two. Get out of here, ref. D-Squad is down two. 22 seconds. If Hani hits both of these, they get the ball. They can go for the win. Swish on the first one. The second one, the tie. Got that too. Tie game. D-Squad ball. Is it intentional foul?
Yeah,
well,
Mike.
You heard the ref, you can't do that. 22 seconds left. D-Squad can take the lead here. They can take their time. 17 on the clock. Squaring up. They call timeout. Call timeout with 12 seconds left. They're going for the last possession. Smart move. Back over to this game. 60-53, looks like it's out of reach. That's why they should just hit these free throws. Actually, even if he misses them, they're probably good to go. They're up seven with about 28 seconds left, 27.8. So, barring a huge miracle.
He's ill my game again on this camera.
And not it, your shot is ugly, bro. What do you want me to say? It goes in. Good. I said it goes in. That's all I need to say.
That's all that matters, right?
Yeah, that's all that matters.
Look at Ugly's shot.
You can't curse on a video, Sonic. It's a Muslim league. All right, Faisal. To Ozzy for three. And it didn't hit anything. All right, we're back over here. They're at the timeout. 12 seconds left. They've taken it out from the other side. I don't want six overtimes again, man. Awesome. Passing, he's having difficulty. Throws it to Hani. Smart move. Hani with a jab. Pull for three. Oh, he missed it. They got the rebound. Do they call foul? They call foul on the shot. Two shots. Oh my God. The clock has not stopped. Hottis is tripping. Hottis, you're tripping. What? Basket's not good. Basket's good? They might call another intentional foul. I think they called and one, but it wasn't an and one. It was on the floor. I think it was on the floor, but it might have been an and one. I don't know. Let's see what they rule. Hani shot it with a lot of time on the clock. About 10 seconds. Hottis let it run down about another 7 seconds. What they say? No shot. Austin, no shot? Two free throws? No shot, two free throws. That makes sense to me. So are they gonna adjust the clock? It still says 2 seconds. No, they put 8 seconds, okay. They put 8 seconds. They fixed it from 2 to 8. So, he needs one for the lead.
What court are we on?
I don't know what court we're on. I just do video. All right, Brian. Hits the first one, gives him the lead. Hunk's gonna have a chance though to win or tie, depending on this free throw. Why is Chris distracting the free throw shooter? Hit the second one, timeout Hawk. The other game is over, we'll be back right after the timeout. All right, we're back. 8 seconds left, down two. Norris with the ball. Norris, dribble, 5, 4, 3, takes to the lane, to the basket, it's not good. Tip, and they missed it. Did they miss it? He called a foul. Tim to the line. Oh my God, the clock ran out again. So the clock has 0.0 on the clock. Tim, there's nobody's getting the rebound. It's Tim, two free throws to force overtime.
No pressure, Tim.
If he misses one, the game is over. Let's see what happens.
He took too long.
Oh, he missed that game. He missed that game. Wow. Some drama here, Adam A. And Huck loses the game on an intentional foul call. A questionable one. They're going to be mad about that one.